And we are live. Welcome in, everybody. We have some awesome people coming in. My chat doesn't want to refresh on Streamlabs, but welcome in, everybody. I don't know. I haven't kept an eye on everything that's going on. People that are coming in, dropping the likes, dropping the happy birthdays for Mr. Mother. Jamie, thank you for the share. Lee, thank you for the like. Tony, thank you for the like. Ashley Rigby in the house, how you doing, buddy? Thank you for the like on the stream. So, thank you so much, guys. And we have Miss Ellis, our very own superstar. Welcome in, everybody. The room is already open if you want to join. Aaron Allen Gibson in the house. Thank you for the like, buddy. Really do appreciate that. So, as you could probably tell, today is Mr. Milo's birthday, and we thought we would do something a little bit special. So, that is why we had the intro as we did. Wayne Leach, thank you for that like, and thank you for that share. So, guys, if you want to join in, you know you are more than welcome to. So, head over. Add me as a friend on the Switch. I'm going to get a shave, then I'll be on. Not a problem. My internet's back again, says Pete. Not to worry. Lewis, thank you for that like and the share on the stream. Really do appreciate that, buddy. Romero, how you doing, buddy? Hope you are very, very well. So, let's get something cleared up. Hi from Ted, Tinkerbell, Ben, and Quackery. Thank you so much, Lewis. Really appreciate it. How you doing, Aaron? Hope you're doing very, very well. So this is going to be our final stream on Facebook for the foreseeable, as we have finally reached affiliate status on Twitch. So we will be streaming on Twitch going forward as of tomorrow. If you would like to join us over there, don't forget Twitch is a free app to download on your phone, on your PC. All you do is sign up, go over and hit the follow button on mouse. Is it twitch.tv/mousegaming81? That is in the pinned comments. I can't see any comments on that screen. All my comments are on that screen, and the gameplay is on that screen. So if you would like to carry on following Mouse Gaming, we will be keeping the page open on Facebook, maybe doing the odd stream now and again, but the majority of our streams are going to be over on Twitch going forward. Mixed Bag Gaming Plus, thank you for that like. Adam, how you doing, buddy? Thank you so, so much for that double. Really, really do appreciate it. But we will be streaming over on Twitch for the foreseeable. We'll keep the Mouse Gaming page open for promoting the streams, of course. and there we will keep all the information going on, what we're going to do, what we're going to be playing. I'll be on shortly, just need to get Tina ready for bed and stuff. Not a problem, Daniel. Hope you're doing very well, by the way. Thank you for coming in. I want to say a massive thank you to everybody that's followed us from February all the way up until now on Facebook. I'm good. What about you? By the way, the new Hot Wheels Unleashed game is epic. I have to check that out, Romero. I do love some Hot Wheels. We have a brand new follower, Skydive666777. Thank you for becoming a brand new follower to the Mouse Gaming page. Let me just quickly throw something up for you. Welcome to the team. Welcome to the family. Don't forget to go to www.twitch.tv/mousegaming81. That's where we're going to be doing most of our streams going forward after today. It's not let me join just now. Strange. We have the gameplay. Everybody is jumping in just there. But you'll get there, Deke. Once you get in, we'll see you. We'll see you. Not a problem. Ashley Rigby, I just want to say a massive thank you for all those shares. I can see them popping up on my screen. And I really do appreciate everything you do. Jack Joseph, thank you for that like. Thank you so, so much. Welcome in. So, guys, if you would like to jump in on the Mario Kart action tonight... I believe you still have my friend's code for the Switch. Right, let's bring my Switch code up so you guys can add me as a friend. Let me get my... Oh yeah, talking of Knox, it was on Knoxbot, that's why we can't find it. I can't find where my mouse is gone. Knoxbot is now on, so if you type !Switch in the chat, it will give you my friend code. It will let you add me as a friend. Lulu in the house, coming in with that like and share. How you doing, Lulu? Coming in with that 112 days. Ashley Rigby, you are the legendary legend of all time. You know it. Thank you so much for all your support. Lulu coming in with that 112 days followers as well on Facebook. Deke, trust Deke to hit the pants. I should have expected no less. Aaron, I follow on Twitch. Of course you do, buddy. I really do appreciate it. So, guys, we will be going live tomorrow from Twitch, going all the way through on Twitch. So please come and join us over there. There are so many more things that we can do on Twitch. Like, there's the sound alerts, there's the avatars, there's everything else that we do on Twitch. We've got some other games that we play over on Twitch, like Rogue Company, Fortnite, Dead by Daylight, which we've done on Facebook, amongst other games, and we are always looking for new games to play as well. So let's get back to the game on hand. No, get out of that. See, I've lost. So there we go, back in there. But we will be continuing to do all the games that we normally do. There we go. But we will be doing everything over on Twitch. So please come over. Please drop us a follow. We have affiliate status. So if you want to become a subscriber, you are more than welcome to. It's not a necessity. As Chris has just said there, keep your eyes open for an upcoming Hunter Call of the Wild stream. Me and Chris are looking to duel or co-stream Hunter Call of the Wild. Now, I'm not the best hunter in the world, but I watch a lot of streamers that do, i.e. Jetstream Gaming, Big Wanch Gaming, and Fat Savage 52. I've learned so much from them by playing. I'm never going to be as good as those, but I just want to have fun. Excuse me. So, if you guys don't mind, if you could all throw a hashtag happy birthday up in the chat for Mr. Milo, let's get this started. On a absolute positive note for Mr. Milo, it's his birthday today, and I am going to quickly put up the birthday cake and the birthday song. Miguel, thank you for the like on the stream. I really, really do appreciate it. And here is something for Mr. Milo.
Happy birthday to you.
Ashley, you are the legend of legends. I will work that out, what it converts into, and I will get that directly transferred to Chris, and that will be for Chris. But guys, please get a hashtag Ashley up in that chat for Ashley. So hashtag Ashley up in that chat. Smash that heart button. Ashley, you are an absolute legend. I will get that transferred over to Chris as soon as possible. That will be for Mr. Milo, of course. So we are going to open the Discord. If you are on Discord, you are more than welcome to join. I've got it open. There's nobody in the Discord as yet. I'm not sure if the... Did I put the Discord up in the AFW? Let me double check. Because we don't want to give you guys... No, it's changed. Edit the invite link. I want it to never expire. And no limit. Generate new link and copy that. And I'm going to put that into there, like so. I'm going to paste. No, we didn't want to do it. Strange. Or did it? Yep, there we go. So if you type !! Discord in the chat, it will give you the link to the Discord when you join. It will take you into the mousetrap. We will then pull you down into the Mario Kart room, or the gaming on air room, where you will be live on the stream. That's if you want to join. So, there we go. Let's see what that translation is. How old am I? I am 40. Well, I'm 39 and 12 years experience, but there we go. I am 40. I should be here watching, just going to do something. Okay, superstar, not a problem. Deep coming in with that 212 days followers, you absolute legend. There we go. There is the link for the Discord. If you would like to join, it would bring you into the mousetrap. We will pull you down. Mikey Davidson in the house. How you doing, buddy? Hope you are very well. Hope you, Whitney, the boys, and Georgie are all very well. Mikey coming in with those amazing stars. Thank you so, so much. Guys, please get some hashtag Mikes up in that chat. Smash that heart button. Mikey, you are an absolute legend. And as a thank you, I am going to give you one of these. You are awesome. Mike, thank you so, so much. Guys, please get some hashtag Mikes up in that chat. Matty Cole's in the house, coming in with that followers for 171 days. Miguel says, let's start playing. We will in a second. We're just waiting for a few people to come back in, Miguel. We are waiting for Lewis, and we are waiting on... Who else are we waiting on? Also, huge thank you from the Smiler. That is Milo. 3 years, a long journey, but we've only just begun. Of course, of course. So, guys, if you would like to join the Discord, !! Discord. I'm heading over to the purple side. I will be back soon. Okay, Ashley, you absolute legend. We will see you very, very shortly. I'm going to throw a hashtag Ashley up in the chat and a hashtag Mike. Hashtag Ashley. Hashtag Mike. And I'm going to smash that heart button. You guys are absolute legends. Thank you so, so much. Maddie Cole's coming in with that light. Thank you so, so much. Guys, if you haven't already, please pop over to twitch.tv/Coles23. That is my brother from the same mother. Go drop him a follow on Twitch. He does a lot of different games. Maddie Cole's coming in with that 50 stars. You absolute star. Ashley Rigby hitting the purple side with a subscribe already. Thank you so, so much. Matty Cole's coming in with that 50 stars. Guys, please get some hashtag Matts up in that chat. Smash that heart button. And if you haven't already, please pop over to Twitch. Go drop him a follow. He is an awesome streamer. Does a lot of games. and gets people involved. He does a lot of the multiplayer ones where you can join in as well. He's been teaching me the ropes alongside Mousy Gamer. If you haven't followed her on Twitch or Facebook, please go drop a follow as well for Mousy Gamer. That is my adopted sister. Ashley, you are an absolute legend. So, I'm not sure if Lewis is back yet, but we are ready to get going. Don't forget, if you'd like to join the Discord and be on the stream, the Discord is already open. I will pull you down into the Gaming On Air room, where you will be live on air. That's okay, don't worry. I need to change the setting on my phone. Discord isn't working at the moment. No problem, Romero. Hashtag Green Day. Hashtag Green Day, come on. Phoenix Infinity. Oh, that's Laura Louise Aurel. That is Mousy Gamer. That is my adopted sister. Laura, if you want to drop your chat links in the chat. Have you seen it, Rob? I saw where you became a subscriber on Twitch, and I can't thank you enough, Ashley. Daniel Ian Lee is now in. He's right there. I can see him. Phoenix Infinity Gaming TTV has become a subscriber on Twitch as well. Guys, you are legends. Thank you so much. We weren't going to let everybody know that we had subscribers until tomorrow when we went live. But thank you guys so much. Mixed Bag Gaming Plus, you're not currently following Mouse Gaming. Oh no. Let's have a look what that says. Greetings from Chile. I can't. Iquique City. Miguel, thank you so much for coming in tonight. Really do appreciate it. Mixed Bag Gaming Plus, I don't know what that stuff. This is where Facebook confuses me. Do we have a Discord tonight? Yes, Daniel, if you type exclamation mark Discord in the chat, it will bring up the link to join Discord. I'm just about to pull Mousy Gamer into the chat. Mousy!
Hello.
Hello.
2 seconds, I don't know what's going on here, but for some reason you're not coming through my headset.
I'm not sure. But guys, if you type exclamation mark Discord in the chat, it will give you the link to join Discord. Got a communication error already and not even started racing yet.
There we go, fixed it.
So, the Duffington at Deke is in. We're in for a chaotic night of shells and everything else. Already following, but it's like that. It's because updates they're getting ready to do with Facebook gaming parts of the platform. I can drag and drop folks in Discord. Yeah, if you want, Chris, I've got Discord up there as well, so I can pull people down. Talking of which, Chris, if you would like to join, you know you're more than welcome to. I don't even need to give you the link because you're part of the team. But yes, so as of tomorrow, we will be live on Twitch. We will be doing, I'm not sure what we're doing yet, but keep your eyes open for a Hunter Call of the Wild stream. There we have Daniel Ian Lee. How you doing, buddy?
Good evening.
How you doing, bud?
Not too bad.
Good. I'm not sure if Lewis is in yet. I know Lewis was going to go and do something and come back quickly. But I want to say a massive thank you to everybody who has supported us all the way from February up until now. With Mouse Gaming on Facebook, we are now extending over to Twitch, where we will be staying for the foreseeable.
Do this race and you can do the next one.
Yeah, we'll get this race underway and then if Lewis comes back, he can join in or go on the next set. So we're going to get this one started. Talking of which, we better get the sound on for the game, otherwise we're going to be racing it in absolute silence. So normal items, no teams, and we'll start off with the 100cc's. And we're going to start. So here we go, first set of races incoming. Thank you, Mousy, for dropping your link in the chat, I really do appreciate that.
No worries, baby.
don't know why Facebook won't let Chrissy do it again. It's strange. I'm going to be here watching and not commenting much. Not a problem, Ellis, not a problem. Come to the dark side, says Chris. I'm already over at the dark side. But I have something special for you guys in the credits at the end of the stream. We won't be doing a raid tonight, but there is something special, so stay tuned to the end. I think some of you will find it funny. So here we go, first race. Welcome back, Lewis. We're going to get this set of races started. If you want to join in, you're more than welcome to. If not, if you want to join in the first, well, the next set of races, you're more than welcome to.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
Let's get this underway. Oh, let's get... Oh, get blasted. And we are literally behind now, so...
Can I catch up and overtake?
I hope you can. You never know. Plus and Chrissy go flying by. The blue shell hits target. Indeed.
Pick, I finished last.
You won't be down there for long, trust me. And Deke, before I go...
No, I quite like being down there.
I'm saying nothing. Deke, if you would like to drop the link for King of Vape online, please feel free to do so. Guys, if you are in need of any vape equipment, new to the market releases on and e-liquids, please head over to the King of Vape online. Deke will drop the link in the chat as well. Me and Chrissy are big followers of the King of Vape online family, and Deke is one of them. Stupid controller died on me. That's it, Daniel. Blame Deke, blame the controller. There we go. There is the link for Mixed Bag Gaming Plus. Guys, please go over there, drop a like, drop a follow, and share the love over there. There we go. Deke has linked the King of Vape online. Guys, please head there for all of your e-liquids and new to the market hardware releases. Thank you so much, Chris. Really do appreciate that, buddy. And we are off in this second race of the set of four. Chris, I thank you so much for dropping that link for GameStop James. The guys, if you haven't already, please pop over there. Go show our friend Jamie some love. Go drop him a like, drop him a follow.
Give me a communication error because my controllers.
No, just if you get yourself sorted through that, it should bring you back. You couldn't say hi as well, Chris. Nothing's stopping you from saying hi to your Doran fans.
Hey, Alex.
Ellis is our superstar. Says hell is done.
He's good, Lewis. He's absolutely perfect.
He's not happy with you about the fucking
oh, he's a wee eight for that one.
No,
but it wasn't earlier, Lewis. He decided that he was wanting a piece of my rocky road.
And we got over the line in sixth. He's behaving. Look at that tab. There is that tab. I'm going to bring that down here so I can see what is going on in the chat. There we go. So we're not doing too bad. We're not doing brilliantly either, but it's all fun. So race 3 of 4. Here we go. Romero holding that crown. Can he hold it all night? We shall see. Playing for 2 hours of this with my community, you'd think I'd be able to do better. Ellis, you go rest, sweetheart. Take your inhaler, make sure you stay safe. Daniel Matlock, thank you for the like on the stream. Really do appreciate that, buddy. Welcome. Yeah, it certainly is. Merrick is an absolute legend. Smoking Monkey, thank you for that like. If you'd like to drop your link in the chat, Smoking Monkey, please feel free to do so. I know you are a streamer, I know you've been in a few times. So please drop your link in the chat.
Think about the amount of shops, bikes and rats running about in the walls and shit. We don't get that, it's just not the never seen a mouse of it. I wouldn't react, I'd just like quietly wave the way over and be like, oh,
I can see the chat now.
That's what happened to me when the woman said it. She was like, oh, you've got like a wee panel. I was like, what are you talking about? Took off to the front, came off.
Not for me, I race.
Five, I mean.
So here we go. Next race. Thank you, Chris. I really do appreciate that, buddy. Guys, if you haven't already, please pop over to Smoking Monkey. Go drop that like, drop that follow, go show some support over there. Go drop that like, drop that follow, and check out Smoking Monkey. This is the final race. It's race 4 of 4 in this set. There we go. Romero pulling out all the stops right on off the start line. And I get red shell. Just up ahead, and I get hit by lightning just before we go around the final bend, and we cross in sixth place. What a nightmare for me. Steve J. Perry, thank you for the like on the stream, buddy. Hope you are doing very, very well. Guys, if you haven't already, please pop over to J&S Nest Boxes on Facebook if you require anything that's made out of wood. Romero picking up first place there, followed by Dan, followed by Mixed Bag Plus, followed by Green Day, followed by myself, followed by Chrissy, followed by Deke, followed by Mercy, followed by Lewis. Oh, that was a mouthful. But guys, please head to J and S Nest Boxes on Facebook if you want anything made out of wood. Steve is an absolute legend with a lathe. Drop him a message, get something personalised. Jamie Babeswigs in the house. Thank you for the like and for the share. Thank you, Chris. Really do appreciate that. That is the link, guys. Please head to JNS Nest Boxes. Go show some support to Steve J. Parry. Absolute legend behind a lathe. Can do absolutely anything with wood that you can put your mind to. Jamie, we already have our first few couple of subscribers on Twitch. Subscribers are now available. I know you wanted me to message you when the paperwork had been done. It's all done. It's all filed. It's all ready to go. You know where to go. You know what to do. But thank you so much for coming in with that like and that share. Really do appreciate it, buddy. So if you would like to join, add me as a friend on the Switch. Get yourself in. You're more than welcome to join in on the Discord. If you type !Discord in the chat, it will give you the link to take you through to the mousetrap. We will pull you down into the gaming on air room, where then you will be live on the air across the Facebook waves. Get my words out then.
Spit them out, put your teeth back in.
Yeah, as Lulu's been reminding me all weekend, I'll eventually have to start putting them in a glass by the side of the bed. You know Lulu calls me Grandad.
Oh, mate.
Yes, we are aware that she calls you Grandad. That's because you are.
I'm not. They always say you're as old as the woman you're feeling, and I feel 21.
Honestly, the first scene where he goes in and he starts ranting about the fucking mess, that's me if I ever done that job. Fucking seriously.
So what we're going to do, we're going to jump straight into the next set of races. Same again.
My favourite one was the...
Here we go. Where it turns out she fucking hit the robber in the club.
Oh, mate.
We know what you call Lulu. True. She's Granny. Well, that's one of the nicknames is Granny. We got Lou SBC. Chris James in the house, Mr. Smoggy. How you doing, buddy? Hope you are very, very well. Guys, if you haven't already, please pop over, check out Smoggy88 on Facebook. Go drop him a like, drop him a follow. He is an absolute legend. Go share some love with him as well. Steve Madsen in the house. How you doing, buddy? Hope you are very, very well. Quick pop in. Hope you're doing well, Smoggy. Dougie D in the house. How you doing, buddy? Hope you are very, very well. Oh, I'm getting warm already. And I haven't even got my fan out. Dougie D, thank you for that share. Really do appreciate it. Chris. We have a new subscriber on Twitch. That is Jedi Wicks. That is the legend. That is Jamie Vapeswicks. Thank you so much, buddy. Really, really do appreciate it. Wow, everybody coming in. Mr. Jonathan Carter, Mr. Paintbrush 200 in the house. Thank you, everybody. Guys, if you haven't already, please pop over, check out Paintbrush 200. Go drop a like, a drop that follow.
Oh, yes.
And look forward to that, as we always do, as I go over the edge of the cliff.
They pushed me over.
WD, of course, under Blue Regard Gamer. No, Jamie, this is our final Twitter, final stream on Facebook, as tomorrow night we are embarking on our journey on Twitch as affiliates. Tomorrow is our first official affiliate stream, so we hope to see you all over on Twitch as of tomorrow. But I have something not funny. Chris already knows what I've got planned for the end of tonight's stream. I know we are not raiding anybody tonight, but I want to play a song. Don't be really, I'll be right back. been altered and tweaked so that it won't breach copyright. Tomorrow night, we will be live on Twitch on the Purple Side. So if you haven't already, please pop over to www.twitch.tv/mousegaming81. Drop that follow, share the love, and we will be doing all the normal games that we normally do, including Mario Kart, so you won't miss out on the Mario Kart action. As we go over that start line, start that 3 of 3. We finish in 5th.
Very much each. Oh man, I was sweating on that one.
So guys, if you want to get joining in with the game, type exclamation mark Switch in the chat. That will give you my friend code for the Switch. Send me a friend's request. Let me know in the chat that you've added me as a friend. I will get you in on the games. Your internet was being funky. Wow.
I'm so fucking underpowered.
Well, it's nice to see you, Dougie. Hope you and the family are all keeping very, very well. Dougie, if you want to drop your link in the chat, I think it's Blue Regard Gaming. It may be on the list, Chris, if you are still watching the list. But guys, please go show Dougie some love. Drop him a like, drop him a follow, share the love over there as well. Can we do team next race? We have to go by what everybody else says, Lewis.
It was chill for you're getting stoned because of my 9% weight and...
I'm off to the start. There we go. Guys, that is Blue Regard Gaming. That is Dougie V. Please go show Dougie some love, as you always do with everybody we support. Dougie is a very, very trusted supporter of Mouse Gaming. And he's always been there for us. So please go share some love with Dougie for dropping that like and that follow. Tell him that Mouse has sent you. I say Mouse because we have Mouse in the chat. That is Mousy Gaming. If you
have the OG Mouse, then thank you very much.
Please go show Mousy some love as well on Facebook and on Twitch. Sorry, I've been working a lot.
I am the original. I am the OG Mousy.
You're Mousy on Mouse.
Yes, but I am the OG Mousy.
I'm the OG Mouse. There we go, guys. There is the link for Mousy on Facebook. So please pop over there. Go drop that like and drop that follow. Phasma. We have Phasmophobia 2, so that is going to be coming up. Mousy sounds better looking than you, right? Of course she does.
Of course I am.
This is my adopted sister, so we don't...
Sorry, Dan, that was mine. Here, have your red shell. How the fuck did I get from 3rd place to all the way to fucking 7th?
What? How did I finish? Poor?
And I finish in 8th.
Fucking last.
Haven't been posting a whole lot lately, so when I start posting more, I'll put that down. Not a problem, Dougie. But guys, please go show some love for Dougie D. Go over to Blue Regard Gaming. There is the link for twitch.tv/Mousy_gamer. That is my adopted sister, so please go share some love with Mousy. Sean Thornton in the house, aka Sheep Gaming. How you doing, buddy? Chris is an absolute legend. Miss Chrissy 85 coming in with that like as well. Back to Golden Mushrooms. Thank you for that share as well, Sean. Guys, if you haven't already, please pop over, check out Sheep Gaming. Go drop him a like, drop him a follow, share the love over there as well. Also, please pop over, check out Miss Chrissy 1985 on Facebook. Go drop her a like, drop her a follow, share the love over there with Chrissy with her Dead by Daylight and World of Warcraft streams. Absolute legend of World of Warcraft. And thank you for the share there as well, Chrissy. Oh, we're at Moo Moo Meadows. Ooh, we get a good start. Thank you, Chris. Thank you, thank you. Yes, your son turned 1 yesterday and took his first. Congratulations and happy belated birthday to your son as well, Dougie. There we go, guys. There is Sean the Sheep Gaming on Twitch as well. Please head over there. Go drop out a follow. I think I'll be alright. I'll be able to scare the absolute crap out of Steven even more. And I hit the cows. Behind Mousy, I'll finish in 6. Chris will be the ghost. Well, if I start playing Phasmophobia, I'm going to scare the absolute crap out of Steven. Because every now and again,
if you need an extra player for Fazzy, then let me know.
I'm looking forward to trying the single player mode that they've just added. Hey, Rob, on it too. Yeah, I'll be scaring Steven to death by going down the microphone.
No,
okay. Yeah, I got the game while it was on sale, and I thought might as well something else I can get into.
Oh man, you got it.
Why not? Eh?
So this is the final race in this set. If you want to get yourself into the next set of races, type !switch. That will give you my friend code. Add me as a friend on the Switch. I will get you added, and then you will be able to join in the races if you want to join. And I'll go straight off the edge of the right track.
Thanks to your darling Vince, little sister.
Right
Thanks, sis. Love you, too.
Ow.
Oh.
Oh, fudge. I'm not.
What? Ow. Red shell and knocked off the edge as well. Sorry, my cheesy cow joke, this one, too. So if you want to join in Tova exclamation mark switch in the chat, it will give you my friend code. Add me as a friend, let me know in the chat that you've done so, and we'll get you in on the racing action. As we go over that start line to start the final lap, I'm actually in second place, which I'm quite surprised about. This track, I absolutely stink at, and I'm normally familiar with it anyway.
Well, so of course,
Red Shell again, some green day, everybody going past, everybody bunched quite close like together.
Well, if it helps you, I'm in last place. Well, I was. Yeah.
And I'm off the ledge again, and I've lost the race. I'm probably in last. Seventh place. Everybody
Lewis left. Took over me and beat me. I'm last.
So Romero not letting let go of that crown just yet. So the rundown: Romero takes first, Green Day takes second, Mixed Bag Plus takes third, joined with Dan. Deke takes fifth, I take sixth, Chrissy takes seventh, Mousy takes eighth, and Lewis takes ninth.
It was actually going away, but I woke up at like five.
And as Romero says, GG's guys. GG's everybody. So once again, if we can just get a quick hashtag happy birthday in the chat for Mr. Milo. That is Mr. Phoenix Infinity Gaming's son. I would really, really appreciate it, and I'm sure Mr. Milo would as well.
Happy birthday, Mr. Milo.
I'm going to throw one up there as well. Thank you so much, guys, for the hashtag happy birthdays up in the chat. Mr. Milo celebrating his birthday today. And what better way than have a lot of birthday messages for Mr. Milo. Let me just say see what Miguel is typing. What did you ask for as a gift? I didn't ask for anything as a gift, just a hashtag happy birthday in the chat for Mr. Milo. Blow out the candle, of course. Just so Mr. Milo can blow out the candle. There is the birthday cake. I don't think he's got that many candles, but he can blow out the candle. There we go. It's going to be my birthday on the 28th of November. I will be 25. Lewis, remind me closer to the date, and then we will throw the happy birthday cake up for you and do your hashtag happy birthday as well when it is your birthday. I'm muted because my partner is going to be loud. That is picking up on my mic. Not a problem, Mousy. Not a problem. I'm 20. Yeah, right, Smoggy. 21 and 29 years experience. 2 seconds, guys. Okay, less than 30 days and my page will be 3 years old. Wow. I'm 18 again soon, says Deke. Right, so we're going to get another set of races going. I also want to give a shout out to the following people. Batman.
I'm Batman.
AKA Shona. And Mush, AKA, I'm not going to say her name because I'll get told off. Right there, 21 and Hammy. I'm not saying anything, Smoggy. I didn't say anything. You can't prove it. Miguel says, I'm 41 years old. I'm in my flower of youth. I'm not that far behind you, Miguel. I'm not far behind you. Back and forth, getting my Bombay bad boy sorted, of course. Deke says, I wish I could be 18 again. I don't. When I was 18, I was young and reckless. Welcome back, Dan. So we're going to get another set of races going. We stick to the same formula that seems to be working. Don't forget, guys, if you'd like to join in the races, type !switch in the chat. That will give you my friend code for the Switch. Send me an invite. We will get you added and into the races. If you'd like to join the Discord, type !Discord in the chat. It will give you the link to join Discord, which is free to download. It will take you through to the mousetrap. We will pull you down into the gaming on-air room and you will be live across the Facebook airwaves. 21 years old with 21 years experience, loving life to the max, of course, of course. So here we go. If I could go back in time, I'd go back 3 years and put a bet on a massive worldwide pandemic called COVID-19. I'd shut a tenner on. Yeah, if I could go back, I'd put 20 quid on it. So here we go, race 1 of 4 on the way. Romero flying at that start line. I get taken. I need a Switch. You do, Jamie. They are so, so much fun. How I've got down to last place would be on me. So tomorrow night, guys, same start time as always, 7:30 PM GMT. We will be live on Twitch. I'm not sure what we're playing yet, but if you haven't already, please pop over, go drop that follow to www.twitch.tv/mousegaming81. It's also in the pinned comment. We'd love to see you over there. It's not really that much different to Facebook, other than it works better and there is so much more you can do as a viewer. There are interactive sounds, there are stickers, there are lots of ways you can be interacting with the stream. And we are always looking to improve it even more. And now we have hit affiliate status. If you want to become
and you can be more yourself on Twitch.
Exactly. Jonathan Ellis in the house. How you doing, buddy? Hope you are doing very, very well. Jonathan, want to please drop your link in the chat for Facebook and Twitch if you have it. You are more than welcome to drop your link as you know. I'm not doing very well at this. I say I'm not doing well, I'm in four.
Well, you're going, then I'm not.
I'm literally right behind Dan. I'm looking to get a red or a blue shirt. And I get neither.
You're not gonna pump.
I got off the ledge as well. Ooh, there's a red shirt.
Don't do it.
Don't have your link as I'm out. Not a problem, buddy. That's right. We have the link master Chris in the chat. Jonathan Ellis, aka Jonathan Game. Please pop over. Go drop a like. Drop a follow. Share the love over there, as always. Deke, you're tight and Scottish. Do you know where I can get a free switch? Jamie. Pure FSH for sure. As you will see, Jonathan, you know when you're in the hands of the safe people. Did you enjoy the blue shell, says Lewis? You know you're in safe hands, Jonathan, because Chrissy is currently playing. But Chris is the link master, and he will be popping your link in the chat very, very shortly. I've been addicted to Formula One 29 lately. 2019. I may have to crack that out. Christmas is coming up. Get one for Scarlet. No, you can't buy one for Scarlet and then pinch it. That's just wrong. Deke, don't give him ideas, that's just wrong. So here we go, next race. Romero flying off that start line, as always. I'm sure he's beat the queues for Petrol and Beaver. And I get spun out and then sacks the Scottish road. And I hit the wall. Chris is flying in front of me there. As we go into lap two, that was a fast lap. Chris has got her green shell. Right on the tail of Mousy, literally. Let's see if we can catch the squeaky one up, shall we? We have a JT Rave! Mr. JT in the house, how you doing? Richard McGill in the house, how you doing, buddy? Hope you are very, very well. Welcome in. Welcome in, Raiders. Hope you had an awesome, awesome stream with Mr. JT. The legend of JT, even though he says I'm on the wrong screen. Sander in the house. How you doing, buddy? Hope you are very, very well. Welcome in, Lee, as well with that JT Ray. That was a bit bumpy. Owen Wilson in the house. Mr. King of Vaping, sir. How you doing, Owen? Hope you are very, very well. Not on Twitch, not tonight, Sander. We are live on Twitch tomorrow night, 7:30 p.m. GMT. Our first official Twitch stream. Should be lots of fun. And I came almost last. Three of us finished in fifth. How is that possible?
I don't know.
I've no watch, so I'm going to...
I overtook Dan.
no scare alerts. There's the pants. That's it. Unless you want to drop stars, but that is of your own accord. I think I can't remember what my scare alerts are on.
177.
Was it 177 or 167?
177. Oh no,
177. Well, welcome back, Chris. If you could drop the link for Mr. Jonathan Game, that would be appreciated, buddy. Mr. JT coming in with that like, thank you so, so much. Mr. JT, you absolute legend. Hope you had an awesome, awesome stream. Thank you for the raid as well. Really, really do appreciate it. Sander coming in with the 17. Why has the alerts not come up? Don't tell me. Facebook, absolute nightmare. You watch. Thank you, Chris, for that link for Jonathan Ben. Guys, please pop over, go show our friend Jonathan Ellis some love. Go drop that like, drop that follow, show them love over there. Oh, excuse me. Knockspot. Knockspot is working. It's the alerts. For some reason, aren't working again. That is all to do with Streamlabs. It's just been an absolute pain as of late. It doesn't like me. But that is why tomorrow night, 7:30 PM GMT, we will be live on the purple side with all the sound alerts, all the scare alerts you can think of. Subscriber, you know you are more than welcome to. I want to say a massive thank you to everybody who has subscribed already, and we haven't even streamed as an affiliate yet. Lee says he's going to scare me. Oh boy, tomorrow is going to be a night of scares. I don't even know what we're streaming yet, but know that it's going to be fun. It's going to be chaotic as always. Give me something good. Give me something useful. A mushroom. And I'll get squid ink. Rachel Robs on Phasma. That, oh god. I can't wait to get hold of Stephen when he's playing Phasmophobia and just shout down the microphone. Probably get called every name under the sun. Gotta remember is it's only a game. And my shell's nearly backfired on me. As we are in lap 3 of 3 of this race. Well, if you poop yourself, I dread to think what it's gonna be like for me. As we go around that last turn, Messi again, it goes over the line. I go over the line in 6th, and Messi was in 5th. JT, thank you for that triple, buddy. I've just checked back on there. There is the awesome triple. Hope you had an awesome stream. Whew, I better put my fan on. I'm absolutely baking. There we go. Please don't tell me my game is frozen. Communication error.
That's what my manager's come up with.
I just got it myself as well. Absolute nightmare. Let me get the room set back up again. There we go. The room is back open. I'm going with the same setup. So if you guys want to join in, exclamation mark switch, add me as a friend, or send me a request. I will get you added and you can jump in on the fun. Let me just quickly check a message I have received. There we go. Put that down under there, like so. There is the room. We'll wait for everybody to join back in. If you'd like to jump on the Discord, type !Discord in the chat. It will give you the link to join the Mousetrap on Mouse Gaming Discord. We will pull you down into the Gaming On Air room, and you will be live across Facebook's airwaves. Got another communication error at the same time as you. Yeah, I got one. I'm not sure what happened there. Probably just their servers being rubbish. Chris, it's not as scary when you're dead at the beginning. The game, can we do just shells? Yeah, I think we can do just shells. Oh, somebody popped out. While we do that, I'm going to have a quick look on something and find out why that didn't work. Knockspot is still on, that's fine. I want to go and check. Oh, somebody else popped out. Let me quickly double check my Facebook alert box. No, I didn't click that. I clicked on alert box. Nope, it took all my star settings out, which is an absolute pain in the backside. I hate that, I really do. Why it's done that, I don't know. But that's Streamlabs for you. So let's get back to that. Just switched controllers, not a problem. Takes real skill to die seconds after entering a house, of course. What about 200cc bananas only mirror mode? Bananas only? Well, we're going to do shells first. Shells only. And then we will have a look. Romero, just remind me on. Once we've done this set of races, we will switch to 200cc bananas only mirror mode. But you'll have to show me how to do it. Where is Steven tonight? Lou, it's quite scarily quiet without him, of course. He's probably having a little bit of fun playing Bone Town. I didn't say that. So we're gonna go with shells only mode on this set of races. Shells only. So here we go. Romero, remember to remind me on after this set of races. I will try and remember it. He's on Pornhub. Wouldn't surprise me. Your guess is as good as mine. I'm at my second home. Yeah. Probably watching midget porn, where it's only half the download size. My headphones died, but all good. No problem, Mousy. Zooborn. You guys are crazy, but we love you. To join in the phone somehow. Ow, I get hit just as I hit the ramp as well. That's not fair. I bet Steve is watching another Facebook streamer right at the moment. I'm not sure if that other streamer is live or. If they are, then that would be the reason why. Guys, please don't forget to pop over to twitch.tv/mousegaming81. We will be over there from tomorrow night, 7:30 p.m. GMT. We would love to see you over there. Yes, Chris, you knew exactly what I was thinking. Thank you for the like on the stream as well, really do appreciate it. Thank you. Do we have any spaces? Of course we do. If you would like to join, type !switch in the chat if you haven't already got me as a friend on the Switch. Send me an invite and let me know in the chat that you've sent me an invite. We'll get you added in. And you are more than welcome to join if you so wish. Oh, just missed that blue shell. That was really lucky. And I'll go across that line in third place. Yes, if you type !switch in the chat, it will give you my friend's code. Send me a request, let me know that you've done so in the chat, and then we will get you added in and you can join in. And Emilio, thank you for that !notify. Ah, Daniel. Wounder. Lose out. Mini Steve. You're more than welcome. We'll get this. Let me see if I can get friends added in. Add, that is Amelia. There we go, Amelia is in. Let's get back into it before it starts. Not a problem. I just play for the fun. I don't mind if I don't win. I just want everybody to have a great time. So here we go. And we are off. Romero getting blasted off from the start line. I'll get red shell, Romero gets green shell. I'm going to follow Romero, see where he goes, because he always seems to come out on top. I Red Shell coming. Greatest toilet tissue of 2020. Yeah. It's done it in the weirdest of places, sometimes in the middle of a race. I'm not sure why. Red shell incoming. And we get hit by the red shell, but it doesn't make us drop any places yet. Which is lucky. Let's see if any of those red shells hit. Wow! She hasn't threatened him yet. True. I'm glad I stayed behind Lewis there. He had a bunch of red shells. Let's see if we can get through. And we go over that start line into lap 3 of 3. We go over the finish line in 5th position. So Romero, followed by Green Day, followed by Mousy. Me and Mousy are joint 3rd, followed by Mixed Bag. I wish I could read those faster. It doesn't give you a lot of time to read them. Mousy had you worried. Deke, you need a new hamster. For me, it's nice to let them know. So, we are now heading to Cheeseland, my favourite place. Race 3 of 3. Well, 3 of 4, I should say. 3 of 4. I have to hold on to the accelerator button as I was driving. Lou's favourite place, Chris. That's so wrong. Jeez, that. Ow, and we get red shell. You missed the boxes. Make way. And we have a friend request. We will get you accepted after the race. After this set of races is finished, we will be following what Romero requested. I believe is a Bananas only reverse something or other. Don't forget to let me know after Romero. Bananas only mirrored or something like that. 200cc bananas reverse. Chrissy is absolutely slipping her face at the moment. She's happy though. Ooh, that blue shell just missing the air. Ooh, we get three red shells. Shell on its way. It's way too late though. It's now a battle for fourth position. Whoever is behind me. No! I've got over that start line in four. Boy, that was close. That was way too close. So while that is doing that, let's get that friend invite accepted. There we go. That has now been accepted. There we go. Let's go back, go back, go back, and back into the game. Kept me out of the top three. But you imagine me singing it to you. As soon as you said it's smoggy, I went, make way, make way. Let's have a look what Miguel says. Senses, who is he? That is Romero. That is Romero, the legend. The Mario Kart legend, I should say. Romero is an absolute legend at Mario Kart, and he's taught me so, so much since I started playing. So here we go. Mute City. As you can see, this is the final race in this set. Then we will be doing another set with Romero's request. Just call me Drift King, of course. Adam, I'm sure if you ask nicely, Romero will probably accept your challenge. Didn't clean the cheese off your wheels properly. Say nothing. Say absolutely nothing. And luckily we grab a single box. Red shell incoming. Just don't get an out of reach of it there. Bless you. And we get red shell. Whoever threw that red shell. Ow. To quote the famous Mr. Phoenix Infinity and Mr. Stephen Robinson Mahoney, whoever red shelled me, I hope your next shot is a hit. don't know who saying that was, but there you go. As we go into lap 3 of 3, we get red shelled again. That red shell was so close. 3 shells go out, 1 survives. Blue shell incoming. Romero takes first place. I'm not sure who's in second, but second place has been claimed. And we go over the line in 5th. I bet Rob doesn't read the last message, poopy bum. Which last message? Your last message. I am missing Misha JR threatening me. It's been so long. Thing is, I get on with Misha, aka Mush. So senses, Romero takes first, Green Day takes second, I take third, Mercy, Mixbag and Emilio in 4th, Lewis in 7th and Deke in 8th. So there you go, Smoggy. You bet wrong, so you lose your bet. Cough up. So guys, if you want to join in, type XMA Smart Switch in the chat. It will give you my friend code. You are more than welcome to join in. Have to be pretty technical when it's shell hell, of course. Yes, I've raced against him before. He's not that bad. There you go. So we, Romero, when we go to set up this set of races, you've got to remind me what you want. But if you want to join in, guys, I'm dead if she ever gets me. Yep, you pretty much. So guys, if you want to join in, exclamation mark switch in the chat, send me a friends request, I'll get you accepted. You can join in the races. We'll give it a minute or so, and then we will get the next set started under Romero's request, which I believe is bananas only, 200 cc's, bananas only, mirrored. I'm dead if she ever gets me. Yep, I'm pretty much Smoggy. 150cc's mode, mirror, 150cc mirror mode, bananas only. Hopefully I can remember that. Hold on me sometime, Romero. I can toss you a Discord invite to come race with us. Oh, I've just realised Rob's parental advisory. Yeah, of course. She even messaged me the other day. And I'm like, I guess there's a message. Yeah, I did too. And Smoggy, don't worry, over on Twitch, it's no holds barred. There's no parental advisory, nothing. So if you haven't already, please go to the link underneath, which is twitch.tv/mousegaming81. Drop that follow, where you're in for some more fun. James Pierce, my brother from another mother, just shared my stream. What a legend. If you haven't already, guys, please head over to Ninja Baby Killer. Go drop him a like, drop him a follow, share the love over there with James, my brother from another mother. How you doing, James? Hope you're doing very well. Hope you and the family are all very well. And Samwise Gamgee, of course, thank you for that like and share, James. I really do appreciate it, buddy. A face everyone wants to punch. I wouldn't say punch up, but I'm not that nasty. Stephen Robinson Mahoney in the house. How you doing, buddy? Hope you are very well. We've missed you. You've been quiet. Did you finish playing on Bone Town? Just waiting another hour for work to be done. I bet you can't wait. And hopefully we shall catch you when you go live as well, buddy. Come and share some love as we always do. But guys, if you haven't already, please pop over. Go check out Ninja Baby Killer, my brother from another mother, James. Go show him some love, drop that like, drop that follow, share the love over there. Just woke up. Steve, you won't sleep tonight. But we love you. We really do, Smoggy. You're a pain in our asses, but we love you. Just waiting for. Hope you're having a good evening. We are, James. We are having an absolute blast on Mario Kart. It's been absolute chaos. He will. Yeah, what you're going to do, Lou, hit him over the head with the frying pan. Or what? Boom. I almost didn't jump on tonight because of Hot Wheels. It's your last stream on Facebook, so I thought I'd come along. Romero, you are an absolute legend. There we go, guys. There is the link for Ninja Baby Killer. Please pop over there. Drop a like, drop a follow. Share the love over there with James. Absolute legend of a streamer. As everybody now knows, this will be our final stream on Facebook. The page will still be open. We may stream over here occasionally, but we are heading over to Twitch. We have reached affiliate status, so we will be streaming on Twitch going forward for now. He had a nap after topping up the cottage cheese jar. So let's get this set of races underway. If you guys want to join in the races, type !switch in the chat. That will give you my friend code. Add me as a friend. Let me know in the chat that you have done so. We will get you invited. You will be able to join in the races. So let's go. I've got to remember what Romero said now. 150 cc's, bananas only. And where's the reverse part? Mirrored. Where's that? Romero, where is the mirrored? Where is the mirrored? Ah, there it is. I'm back here watching just now, making sure that you're speaking. 150cc's. Ah, there we go. 150cc's. Got it. Got it. So bananas only. 150cc's. Mirrored mode. Romero. Give me a hashtag yes in the chat if that is everything set up correctly. I will not press A until you give me the hashtag yes in the chat. Once I see that hashtag yes, everything is fine. There we go. There's the hashtag yes. So let's get this set of races underway. Don't forget, guys, if you haven't already been over to the Mouse Gaming page on Twitch, the link is in the pinned comments, www.twitch.tv/mousegaming81. There is the link right there. Please pop over there. We will be streaming on there for the foreseeable future after tonight. We would love to see you over there. Nothing else is going to change. We'll still be doing Mario Kart amongst other games. We do a lot of Rogue Company, Fortnite, and other multiplayer games as well. So we would love to see you over there. Still sharing the love as we always do. Here we go. Let's get this set of four races started. Lulu says she's lovely. She's all right until she starts getting feisty. And then she tries punching and slapping and everything. I heard the police gave you a brand new anklet, Lou, black and white. How nice. I'm saying absolutely nothing. Because it'll be me that gets a black eye when I go up next. And you can charge it with the USB. She's got plenty of those cables. Oh my days. Did you say Fortnite? Yes, Jamie. We play Fortnite as well because we do a lot of postings with Mr. Phoenix Infinity Gaming TTV. If you guys haven't already, please pop over to Twitch and drop a follow on Mr. Phoenix Infinity Gaming TTV as well. He is an absolute legend and we'd love to do a lot of postings with him over there. And is that crossplay? I believe it is. I believe Fortnite is crossplay. A multi-platform as well. But over the last couple of weeks, Lou, you keep threatening me all the time, and you never follow up with your threats. Christina Beers in the house. How you doing, you beautiful angel? Thank you so much for coming in. Don't blame me. That's it, your feet again. Yep, my feet will be getting it, so will your chin and your feet too. And that's just put me off and I just went over the edge. But this is what it's all about. It's all about the fun, all about the banter. Nothing is ever taken too seriously unless Lou is touching my feet. I'm going to call it granny. Yeah, I know. I still got it as well, Smuggy. I may put it as one of my sound alerts on Twitch. Yeah, I think that's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna put it as one of my sound alerts on Twitch. I'm gonna get a beat. I'm gonna make sure it's definitely worth it. Christina coming in with that 27 awesome days followers. Thank you so much. Really, really do appreciate every single one of you. But if you haven't already, please pop over to the Mouse Gaming 81 page on Twitch. Drop that follow as we will be streaming over there for the foreseeable. And we would still love to see you all over there as of tomorrow. Lose Lube's sound effects. She's going into the market, as well as USB-Cs and lubes and everything else. You want to set traps on bananas only. I thought you all loved me. We do, Lou, we do. We just know you're up for a laugh with everybody. By the way, guys, you guys are smashing the reactions, the comments and the shares. We have 47 reactions, 425 comments, 29 shares. Can we get to 50 reactions by the end of the stream? I know you guys are awesome and I know you can do it. Steve, boot up your Switch. Come and show us how it's done. So we're heading to Sunshine Airport. Race 2 of 4. There we go. I was waiting for it, Chris. Guys, please head over to Phoenix Infinity Gaming TTV on Twitch. Go drop that follow if you love what you're watching. Why don't you drop a sub? Support streamers as you guys know you love to, and you know you can do it as well. As we said, over on Twitch, there are so much more that you guys can do as viewers. There are sound effects, there are stickers, amongst other things, there are the avatars as well. All there for your viewing pleasure. So we go over the start line, start lap 2 of 3. And we hit the wall. Ow, and we hit a banana. Say nothing. Place, and I'll hit one as well as we land. And we go over the start line, start lap 3 of 3. Yeah. Holy moly! We get caught in a banana trap. On skin? Yeah, that's one of the sound alerts that you will find only on Mouse and Gaming Twitch TV. If you want to know what we're on about, head over to twitch.tv/mousegaming81 when we go live tomorrow from 7:30 PM GMT. And check out all the sound alerts. Zippy! But as we grow on Twitch, we will be adding more sound effects, adding more things for you guys to see. And we finished that race in sixth position. Ooh, that was a race and a half, trying to keep up with the chat as well as keep in the race. Oh, excuse me. I suppose I better go to bed soon. What time are you working tomorrow, Chris? Or should I say Smoggy? I keep calling you Chris, I call you Smoggy. Then it's less to get confused about. Take it you're on the early tomorrow. Michael David Redpath coming in with that like. Thank you so much. Hope you're doing very well. Start at 10, but have the school run first. Yep, that's exactly right. Two reactions away from 50, guys. You guys are amazing. Thank you so, so much. Joey Hobby in the house. Guys, if you haven't already, please pop over. Go show some love to our brother from another mother, Joey. Oh, blimey, I'm trying to keep up with this. This is the one I normally have problems staying on the track, let alone everything. Everything else. Off the track. There we go. There we go, guys. There is the link for Dogman Gaming. Please pop over there. Go show some love and support to my brother from another mother, Joey. Absolutely awesome streamer. Love to support him. And we get caught in banana trap in between the blocks again. Can we try and catch up? This is lap 2 or 3. Uh-oh, banana ledge! Uh-oh! Ow! Oh, that was lucky. You guys have smashed 50 reactions. Thank you so, so much. We love every single one of you guys. You guys are amazing. And I clipped the banana. I thought I'd skin that one. And I missed the boxes of all things. I needed the box. Let's see if we can get somewhere up the front. Can we get near the front? No, we hit banana trap on the way forward. Joey, you certainly did see something about a birthday. It is Mr. Chris Edwards' son, Mr. Milo's birthday today. So what we're going to do now, if you guys don't mind, please put a hashtag happy birthday up in the chat for Mr. Milo. I know most of you guys have already done it, but if you could do it again, please put a hashtag happy birthday in the chat for Mr. Milo. I'm going to quickly throw one up as well while we are in between races. There we go. Thank you guys so much. I'm sure Mr. Milo appreciates every single happy birthday. Yes, you guys have absolutely smashed the reactions tonight. 50 reactions, 464 comments, 29 shares. Thank you so much. This is the final race in this set. If you guys want to be in the last set, exclamation mark switch in the chat and I'll below the start as well as massive. The comments will keep going. But if you guys want to be in the last set of races, exclamation mark switch in the chat. That is my friend code for switch. Send me an invite or request, friend request. I will get you added so you can take part in the last set of races. Don't forget tomorrow, hopefully, if Miss Pussy is feeling better, she will be streaming on Facebook. So show her some support. If she's well enough to stream, please keep an eye out on the Miss Pussy 85 gaming page. She will keep you updated on her status. As at the moment, she hasn't been feeling very well, which is why she hasn't streamed today. Hopefully she will be back in fighting form, ready to take on the world of the Shadowlands in World of Warcraft. But if not, we will catch you tomorrow night, 7:30 PM GMT, only on Twitch, on the Mouse Gaming 81 page. We hope you can join us there. We're not sure what we're playing yet, so keep an eye out on the Mouse Gaming page. On Facebook, we will let you know what we are playing, and we would love to see you over there. And I believe Knockbox turned itself off. If I stop racing now, it will cause communication. Tell her I said I hope she feels better soon. There you go, Chrissy. Christina says she hopes she feels better soon too. As we go into lap 3 of 3, can we gain any more positions? I hope we can. We're in 4th. I'll be happy with a 4th place finish. But there is a car on my tail. It was Tasha and I went off the edge. Tasha's taken 4th place. Can I catch up and get that 4th place back? I hope we can. Can we smash 500 comments tonight? 29 comments away from that magical 500. Just goes to show how amazing every single one of you guys are. Oh, blimey, bananas everywhere. Oh, and they fall off the ledge. Just a tad short, and we go over that start line in 5th place. So Romero takes 1st place, Emilio in 2nd, Mixbag Plus in 3rd, joint with Tasha as well. Let's see if we can get the rundown of the final positions. Romero in 1st, Emilio in 2nd, Mixbag and Tasha in 3rd, Mercy in 5th, me in 6th, Deke in 7th, and Lewis in 8th. So congratulations to Romero for keeping that crown again. Congratulations to everybody. So we're going to have one more set of races. I'd like you guys to stay for the credits as I have something planned. We have the final quote of the day as well. But we're going to do one more set of races before we end up wrapping up for the night. We're not going to be raiding anybody tonight. We're going to do the quote of the day, and then we have something funny planned. But hopefully Miss Chrissy will be back in fighting form tomorrow on World of Warcraft, 1 p.m. GMT on Miss Chrissy 85 gaming page. Then we will be live, Mouse Gaming will be live on Twitch tomorrow night from 7:30 p.m. GMT. So we are going to go for one more set of races. So if you would like to join, we're going to give you 30, well, we'll give it a minute. If you guys want to join, it's exclamation mark switch in the chat. Feisty Rich Gaming in the house. How you doing, honey? Hope you are very well. Guys, if you haven't already, please pop over, check out Feisty Witch Gaming's page. Go drop that like and that follow. Share the love over there as always. Double love, you are a legend. Thank you so, so much. But guys, if you haven't already, please pop over, go check out Feisty Witch Gaming. Drop that like, drop that follow. Share the love over there. We're going to have one more set of races. If you guys want to join in, exclamation mark switch in the chat. Send me a friend's request and we will get you added in for the final set of races. You're all on a different Discord, so I can't speak no more. Mush, if you type exclamation mark Discord in the chat, it will give you the link to the Discord. It will take you into the mousetrap. We will pull you down and you will be able to join in the chat. There's only me on the air at the moment. Feisty, thank you for that share on the stream as well. Really do appreciate it. So we're going to go in with a set of races. We're going to set it to frantic items. And we're going to put it down to 100. So if you guys are ready, I've invited you to the new one. There you go. There you go, Mush. There is the link. Chris has sent you the link to his new Discord. So if you guys are ready to race, let's see a hashtag Mr. Milo in the chat and we will get this last set of races underway. Yeah, Feisty, Chris already dropped your link up in the chat, but you are more than welcome to put your link in anyway. We really do love showing the love all over Facebook. Mousy is back in the Discord. There we go. We are ready. Let's get this set of races underway. Here we go. Let's see if Romero can keep that crown for the last set of races. And we have a Mr. Phoenix in the house.
Good evening.
Good evening, sir.
Good evening.
So here we go, last set of races about to begin. And from all of us at the Mayor's Farm, a happy birthday to Mr. Milo. Hope he's had an absolutely awesome birthday.
As well as he can do with the warehouse. Just wanted to pop in and say thank you to everybody for all the birthday wishes. We're all absolutely amazing.
Thank you, Mel. And Feisty comes in with hashtag happy birthday Milo. So here we go, race one of four underway. And the Drift King keep his crown. We shall see.
He probably will, because most of them are what are we?
So we have a few ideas going forward, Chris. Phasmophobia streams, Hunter Pull of the Wild streams. Sound them like a bomb.
It's Batman.
We have Batman in the chat. How you doing, honey? Hope you are very, very well. If I could reach my switch port, I would certainly play your sound. But we have Shona, who is
Batman,
in the chat. Don't forget tomorrow, guys, 7:30 PM GMT. We will be on Twitch. We're not sure what we're playing yet. We hope you can join us then. Also, keep an eye on the Facebook page, Matt's Game, and we'll let them know when we decide what we're going to be streaming. Red shell on the last lap, mixed bag. Oh, we drop a load of positions as we come to the start line, and we drop that. And we finish in sixth place, just behind Mousy Gamer.
Meh.
And before I forget, just for you, Shona.
You're Batman. I'm Batmouse.
You guys are absolutely amazing. You smashed the reactions. You smashed the comments. You smashed the shares tonight. I want to thank every single one of you for being amazing. So here we go. Oh, this is one of my favorite tracks, even though I do absolutely abysmal in it. The Excite by Karina.
I got right.
And as Steven says, GG's guys, you're all legends. And a blue start, which means I'm dropped right back towards the back of the pack. Too bad, considering it dropped right the way back. Mass is about to get a mouthful of bullets. Horrible as that is.
I'm actually glad you specified what kind of balls that was going to be. The meatballs are alright, but.
Just dodge that bomb there. This is absolute carnage. Even at the back of the pack, it is absolutely carnage. Mixed bag plus shooting boy on his bullet. And there's a blue shell on its way to the front of the pack. We take over, Tasha. Can we get further up the pack? I hope we can. No, we hit a banana. Tasha whipping out her bullet, two flying forward. Can we gain a place back before we get around? No, we hit the grass, which slows us right the way down. We get another gold mushroom, but is it too late? It is too late. We go across that line in seventh place. Damn, I've missed my commentary. I think I've had commentary like that for a long while. So here we go, we're going into the next race in the set. Where are we heading now? We are heading to the Hyrule circuit, excuse me. Race 3 of 4. Who is going to come out on top on this one? We shall see. And we get a great start off that start line. Romero pulling out in front. Is he going to be able to stay there?
I mean, he's always pulling out first. That's safety 101.
Yeah. I'm saying nothing. I'm so, so innocent.
Sure.
You're in the next two races. Not a problem, Steve. Over the start line, start lap 2 of 3. And we pull neck and neck with Greenbo. How long is that green gonna stay? Not very long. Oh, Greenbo pulls back a little bit with his snapper. Tasha flies in front and then drops back. Green Day takes back over again. Ow, and Tasha wallops me and I nearly get taken out by the snapper plant on the side of the track. As we got over that start line to start lap 3 of 3.
Yeah.
And we get given a mushroom from the ghost cloud. Let's see if we can make any use of it. And we're catching it with Mercy. Ah, somebody pieced my golden mirrors. No.
Offer.
And we get hit by the lightning.
I got lightning twice.
And we race towards the end and go over that line in sixth place. Romero is about to lose his crown if he's not careful. That was a race and a half. Steve, go easy on you. How can we go easy on you? You've had a nap. You're more rested than everybody else.
Yeah, but he's got a sore arm, remember?
Oh, yeah.
Willie!
Must have flung the switch up in the air by now. Stuck to the ceiling.
It depends if he washed his hands afterwards or not.
Oh, Chris! So we are at the Mario circuit. This is race 4 of 4, the final race of the evening. Don't forget, guys, please stay to the end. We have something special for you. Takes the double boss set just in front of me, and I get hit by a boomerang again, twice, as we head onto that home straight. Deke flies off with this little boosting mushroom. I get my place back in front of Deke, catching back at the boots and bag plus. And I get hit by a green shell. Steven flies ahead of me as well as Deep. Can't have a nap. Can't have a nap. Steve letting me rip with three green shells. As we go into lap 3 of 3. Go over the line in 4th place. Probably one of the better positions I've had all night. So that means Romero has been knocked off the top spot to end the evening. Romero was doing so well. Romero is replaced by Emilio, then Romero takes the silver, Tasha takes the bronze, followed by Green Day, followed by Mixbag Plus, followed by myself, followed by Mercy, followed by Deke, followed by Lewis, followed by Steven. Emilio, you're more than welcome, and thank you for joining. We are going to mute the Discord, so guys in Discord, thank you for joining. Chris, thank you for letting us share Mr. Milo's birthday with you.
Most welcome. And once again, thank you everybody for the birthday wishes.
Mercy, we shall speak to you soon.
Okay.
I'm going to put the game sound on mute. I am going to put myself on mute in the Discord. So we will catch you guys very, very soon. There we go. And we are going to switch from this page. We're going to go to this. And there we go, guys. So don't forget tomorrow, hopefully, if Miss Chrissy is feeling a bit better, she will be live on the Miss Chrissy 85 gaming page. I'm going to take this off. I'm absolutely sweating. So keep an eye out on the Miss Chrissy 85 gaming page to see if she will be going live tomorrow. We will be live on Twitch on going forward at twitch.tv/mousegaming81. We will be going over there for the foreseeable future. We will keep you updated on the Mouse Gaming page on Facebook, what games we're playing, what time we're going live, all the information that you need to know. None of the games are going to change. We're going to be adding to the games. Mario Kart will still be on Mouse Gaming over on Twitch. So we hope you guys can join us over there. Even if you just drop a follow, you'll get notified and absolutely everything over there on Twitch. So today's quote of the day: don't walk in front of me, I may not follow. Don't walk behind me, I may not lead. Walk beside me, just be my friend. I like that quote. That is so fitting for today. Don't walk in front of me, I may not follow. Don't walk behind me, I may not lead. Walk beside me, just be my friend. I want to say a massive, massive thank you to everybody that has supported myself and Miss Chrissy from February up until now on Facebook. Facebook is not going to stop. We're just going to be streaming a lot more on Twitch. So we hope you guys can join myself over on Twitch. Chrissy will be still streaming on Facebook. So we will not be disappearing. If it doesn't work out over on Twitch, we will rebuild back over on Facebook. But for now, we are going to stick with Twitch. I want to say a massive thank you to everybody that came in and showed some love for Mr. Milo. It's been an absolute pleasure for me as a host to host a stream like this and get all you guys involved saying happy birthday to Mr. Milo. I'm sure Chris is absolutely over the moon with all the love shown for Mr. Milo today on his birthday. So we're not going to do a raid today. I'm going to leave it on a very nice note with the play out music in the credits. So I want to say a massive thank you to everybody for coming in tonight. We will be going live tomorrow at 7:30 p.m. GMT. So we hope you can be there. Keep an eye on the Mouse Gaming page on Facebook, and we will let you know what game we are playing tomorrow. So for now, guys, you take care, be safe, and we will see you tomorrow.